looks so alien. With such disdain. My guess is you didn't come from one. I can't stop laughing because it's so...
Which means you let that school by the grace of someone else's charity, hence the chip on your shoulder. And since you thought about me going to orphan, a funny thing. You are. I like spectacles.
See, she thinks it's funny too.
And that makes perfect sense. Since MI6 looks for maladjusted young men, I give them a point to sacrificing others in order to protect Gronk. Former SAS types with easy smiles and expensive watches. Rolex.
Amiga.
You can go now.
I just met you. I
That's what I wanted to show you.
You're a cold-hearted bastard. But it wouldn't be a stretch to imagine. Women have desperate for pleasures rather than meaningful pursuits. So charming as you are, Mr. Bond, I will be keeping my eye on our government's money. Off your perfectly formed arms.
You noticed.
Even accountants have imagination. How was your lamb?
Steward. And sympathizers.
Good evening, Mr. Bond.
Good evening, Miss Lane.